I'm still trying to piece it together, but I can't. I'm completely torn apart. I have family, I have friends, and yet here I am, feeling lonely again. What is wrong with me? I'm so tired of it. So damn tired. There must be a way out of here. I want to change it. Change me! Is it so dark? A light! Maybe I'm not alone after all. They might need help. I should get closer. Are you all right?
Kay! You're here again!
How do you know who I am?
What a silly question. Here, I have a present for you. Be safe.
Wow. I haven't seen a sun in... I don't remember.
That's better. Are you ready, Kay?
Wow. How did she... be imagining this.
I know who you're looking for.
What? Who do you mean?
Not telling. This flare belongs with you. Now you can use it too. Go on, shoot it.
Shoot it? Who's waiting for us? This girl is so strange. It's so beautiful. It reminds me of Venice.
You.
Never.
Huh. Now I know the flare can't go through walls.
You got me!
This isn't fair. You can fly and be invisible.
now. I'll make her leave you alone. Wait! Don't leave me here. Girl? Oh. What happened to the weather? Something to the girl?
She is as fake as you are, so I ate her alive.
It's so dark again. That monster said such terrible things. What the hell? Why? This has got to be a dream, right? Ah! What are those things? There's something trapped in there. It shines like... the girl! Could she still be alive?
Looking at me! Get the light away! It burns!
No. You're in my way. I need to find more light. Those headprints. Are they the girls?
Ah! I knew you would come back. Come a little closer, so I can see you better.
No, thanks. She seems dangerous. I'll look somewhere else.
Looking for a girl, and instead I found a boy. I know what to do. It's beautiful. Where did all this water come from? And what happened to the people? Hello? That's the first monster I met here. There must be another light nearby. Maybe I can make her leave. found it. Do this.
You! Why didn't you do anything?
What are you talking about? I do lots of things.
You only think about yourself. You're a fraud.
That's not true. I try to help people. Stop saying I don't.
All you care about is yourself. That's why you will fail. Again!
That monster doesn't know me at all. My boat! I'm so glad to have you back. It seems familiar. Maybe it will help me get out of here. Wherever here is. I need to get my boat through the gate somehow. I hate those things. They make me feel sick. Hello. And what are you? You remind me of the girl. Oh, do you know her? She's like you, bright and glowing. Can you lead me to her, please?
Do you remember this place? It was our favorite cafe. It's been years.
Do you think they'll give me free cake like the first time we came here?
Well, technically the first time we were here was 9 months before you were born.
Oh, yeah.
Oh, sometimes I forget you're only 12. Come on, let's walk a bit more before we head home. What is it?
Is everything all right again? With you and Papa?
Yeah. Yeah, of course. We're good. But it was never really not good. And, well, you know, your little brother will be here soon. And then everything will be even better.
I can't wait to be a big sister. What will we call him?
How about Sunny?
I love it.
Sister? Did you even hear that? Hey! Wait for me! I'm searching for a girl in a yellow coat. Have you seen her?
I know her. I know her very well. Step into the water, and I'll take you to her.
Thank you.
Or Nidhi here. This must be where the flying monster is hiding. Maybe it will talk to me. Or kill me horribly and eat me.